Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how you can create this bill book design in Microsoft PowerPoint. You can see I have created these two beautiful designs inside Microsoft PowerPoint. So let's dive into the video to see how we can create this bill book design. Let me go to home and insert a new blank slide. Now in the design tab, you can go to slide size, custom slide size. And here you need to put in these dimensions. Width must be 4.5 and height 5.5 inch, and then click OK. Then we'll go to insert table and let's choose a 5x6 table. In the table style window, choose this one, fix it like this and cover the entire slide like this. Let's choose first two rows and go to layout and merge the cells. Go to insert tab, text box, and here you can write the company name, your company name. You can go into fonts and I think Arial Black font would be suitable. Fix it like this. Again, choose this text box and put in these details, company slogan, change the fonts, copy it by pressing Ctrl and drag it down, company address, city and street number. Let's fit it like this, bring it into the center. Let's change the font to Bookman old style and center it. Hold this line and drag it down a bit. Again, choose this text box, put in the name, copy this text box a few more times, adjust them like this. Put in all these details, name, address, phone number, invoice number. After putting in all these details, you can just bring this line up like this. And here you can put in the details like serial number, quantity, rate, amount, etc. Let me put in quickly. Let's make them bold. Now hold this line and bring it up like this. Click on the table, go to layout and merge these lines. And here you can put in subtotal. Again, go to text box, write amount in words, reduce the font size, copy the text box, signature, press full stop a few times, drag right to fit it. Now you can go to insert shapes, this rectangle, and fit it like this. Change its shape color to red, shape outline, no outline, right click, edit points, click over here and drag it like this, click outside, and that's it. Now you can see this is your design that is ready for the print. If you want to change the background color, then you can right click, format background. Here you can go to solid fill, more colors, and you can choose whatever color you may like. Let me choose this one, click OK, and there you go. I hope you have found this tutorial useful. Please consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.